Okay, let's do it. For those of you joining us at the moment, got myself, Khorne Sarum, who's a member of VM, Cosmic Engine, everyone should know him. He's the big 40k, well, I say 40k, he does everything. Blogs, and S-Dude, who's just launched the game, is about to join us. So, let's do this.
Xenos lifeform detected. Alright, I'll go regular border on this wave.
Thanks, enemy. Game mode in particular, something they can spawn. One thing I would probably like in this game mode is a few more players being added. I know they support 8 versus 8. But imagine having 8 players or 8 of your clan friends on it. Bigger waves, back to back fighting. Robber, I'm here!
Hello. Hello.
Yes, dude. Streaming this on the Twitch.
Oh yeah, I can't use all the dirty words now.
No dirty words, brother. Team will wipe me out by now. Disappeared.
Xenos destroyed.
Xenos destroyed. Area purged.
Okay. I might as well get it since I'm a dev.
True. Keep it there. I'll wait for this guy to spawn in.
Just tell me when something spawns behind me.
I need ammo. I'm down to 10 rounds.
Yeah. I'm down to 17.
I'm using my bolt pistol. Using my bolt pistol. How appropriate.
Yes, you put the bolt in your pocket. Everyone knows that.
You shall die for my food, foul Xenos.
To be fair, Devastator's had the most awesome kick known to man.
Yep.
Even the Emperor couldn't stand a chance against Devastator's foot.
Maybe the Emperor is.
Oh, I just threw my grenade off.
Write my last magazine. Are you alright? You're running in place.
Me?
This dude. He's not. I think he's disconnected.
Oh.
Looks like I almost have enough ammo.
Yeah, I'm up on ammo now.
Xenos destroyed.
At least I'm back to using the bolter.
Yeah, what I go with dual kit, so I've got my bolter and I've got my storm bolt as well. All back on heavy waves.
Yeah,
I think I'm going to shit for a while.
We suspected that. By the way, you just used the dirty word.
No word. It's not a dirty word. You know how it came to be. Right, coming back.
I went down. No, oh, shooting up.
Well, oh. Yep, I almost went down. And now I
did go down.
Yeah.
It's up to Cosmic to save the day.
No, oh, don't worry, I'm here with my last cannon.
That doesn't give me confidence.
You're using the last cannon here. At least I have ammo now.
I will smash everyone beneath my feet.
Alright, I'm going to A.
I'm an A.
I'll go to B. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I have 2 points. Well, behind. Just a little bit.
Sorry, Con, I've got this. You can go to another one.
Okay, I'll go there.
This is so lonely.
I can make you company, if you wish.
I just got my fast build storm just to be around, horse. Yeah, I'll take some hot shots at him.
Yes. That's very nice of you.
Ooh, I killed one.
Yes, took them that long to recognize that we're Space Marines.
And you have left.
That's because the steam is down.
Oh, yeah. Steam servers got down?
No, they're just going to...
Yeah.
He'll be back.
Well, it's a Space Marine recognized and nothing else has happened. So, I don't know what to do. I would have fought the huge, you know, 7 foot tall guy in yellow Centimite armor, you know, with storm bowlers, having you know the hand of dawn on his shoulder would have given it away, but I don't know.
Well, I think you could be a combat servitor.
Of course. You might be a grot, a very big one. And yellow. Oh well.
There must be something still alive in the games book.
I don't know.
You are marked as offline for me. What's better, it says that you were last in line 20 minutes ago.
I'm just gonna play Space Marine ball with this crate. Oh, he's got it.
I guess we secured this area. And that's what we do afterwards. We just stay here. Forever.
Well, I think we might have to do the clean-up job and start cleaning all these orcs up, so let's get started. I'll take the left side, you take the right side, but I'll get the brush to get them up.
I'll restart steam.
Okay.
Because apparently I was online 5 hours ago.
Makes sense.
Well, you know, you went into the warp and came out.
Ahead of time. Yes,
you know, the warp works in strange ways. I guess we should restart.
Yeah, I'll quit the match and restart it.
You can probably start it from the next
one. Yeah, I'll start it from the next one.
Because we finished that one anyway.
Yeah, I'll start it from there.
I'm just trying to persuade Steam to start now.
No. I think not. A change in corns is in order.
There is no other corns, I'm afraid.
Well, now there will be one. Yes, corn. There can only be one corn. Therefore, you must go now.
No. I don't think I want to. Anywho, Steam is very persistent. Doesn't want to start.
Are you telling me that last cannon has recoil?
Well, you know, there is this issue of the... Well, actually it has, yes.
Basically. I mean in-game, not in lore.
I don't know.
There's this last cannon stabilizers? I have never felt an issue with recoil before.
Right, I'm going to have to go now anyway, because food is ready.
Oh well. Yeah. I guess we'll join later.
Yeah, if you'll be playing after I finish, I'll join.
Okay. Well, do some verses?
I suppose we can.
Alright, so let's see if I can get one more person on. I'm sure I should be able to get one person on. Ah, missing, let's see if I can get him on. I'll let him back then, even though I know he's uninstalled the game and he can't get it to work. Just too much to rage. There we go, Ben joined.
No. Oh.
Yes, he does in the game. And Lucretius is dislodged the game.
Well, yes. You should tell him to join Mumble, if possible.
He'll join on his own time.
Okay.
No, I'll type to him in game as well.
Xenos life form detected.
Yes, everyone is assault. Except me.
Because I'm a squid wing, we're just gonna leave you.
I'll just stomp my way out.
Well, that was fun. 2 Thunder Hammers, 1 Power Sword, and Devastator. That went better than expected.
Awkward.
To the face. In Space Marine lore, fire and fire. Which I find amazing. So it's like you're having a sun sticking to your face. So, right in his crotch. Got that, mate. Gotcha. Cosmic. Oh! Kill myself. You're 101. Don't find a flag on something that's done next. You will die. This is why he goes so fast. Run, Estude, run!
No, I'm a devastator. I do not care for these squiggles. My iron halo can withstand this.
Releasing safeguards. Scratch yourself.
Yes.
What's the next? Oh god, right, okay. I'm gonna go with a dev.
Right. Two devs, one tac, and one assault.
That should be good actually. Stormball.
Can't win. Wherever the front is. Okay then.
No cover.
time to bail.
Space Marine, he can hear the orb. Which is kind of cool because his name's full. So, the Primarch is, well.
That was pretty fast.
The loyal Primarch is protecting me. For now. I just won't let him touch any of his best souls.
Outside experimental authorization confirmed. Cyclone surge firing sequence commencing. Xenos destroyed.
You bought some friends to play? Best online in the entire game. I love how the entire campaign of the Orc in this was... It was for the Titans. Sort of shiny thing.
this work?
That guy looks like he's seen things he regretted. I've seen things. So many things. The goggles, they did nothing. Cannot defeat plasma. Plasma.
Okay, I'm going assault.
Ceiling room.
Why did I just take that ammo then? I didn't even need it.
You hog. It's not a good idea to waste lives here.
Yes. Where the fun becomes.
Oh, it's going to be even more fun later. Not very useful, yeah.
That was a lot of knobs in that bridge then. That was like four go.
I'm dead.
Yep.
Come back.
I think he's gonna die.
Most likely.
5 seconds.
Don't worry, the Imperial Fist is here.
Oh dear.
I'm going for the bridge. Got stuck on the railing.
Ship! Ship! No! Oh. I'm dead. Last man standing, Varric. And we can't respawn.
Yes, just don't do what Imperial Fist do best.
Get stuck into walls?
Or die and become walls.
Oh, there was a Megan up there. Yeah, that wasn't gonna end well.
Well, at least you'll be another brick in the wall.
I'm gonna click no. Do you want to play down the wall?
Well, I don't mind.
Well, do you want to play some defense some versus? There's a couple of us now because Lucretus wanted to come join as well.
Yeah, so I was like, oh, I should have joined. I kind of nicked his spot then.
No, it's okay. By both of you. That's a good game. Keep going.
Went alright. Only 230 kills.